am at the Salaborsa, a library in, I should say the library in Bologna, Italy. And I love the lights at the reference desk. You see the lights? Those are the lights. I really like this. I think it's so cool. It looks like a, I don't want to say disco, but I really like the lights. They're different colors. I think they're very welcoming. Cafe inside this library, Salaborsa Library in Bologna. And the cafe has these really cute tables outside and right inside the library. Some people can meet here, their friends, have a good time, go upstairs for some books, watch DVDs. Really neat.
The exposition of the library was of 1 year ago, 2008. Because when
do you see the lights?
The people change
blinking at the reference desk.
So it's very important.
I really like that.
Very very flexible.
Like it.
So it's quite difficult to be very flexible. Well, first of all, hello, my name is Marco Bardi. I'm a librarian of Salaborsa Ragazzi. I work in the part of the library. The last disco, we can see what we find here. First of all, in this section, much time, so this is kind of a taste of the library, very, very.